Jackass star Sean Poopis McKinney bitten by shark during Shark Week stunt. His Jackass co-star Steve-O shared an image of the injury on Instagram. Jackass star Sean Poopis McKinney is recovering from a shark bite after a risky stunt done in the name of Shark Week. Each year, Discovery Channel focuses a week's worth of programming on airing content about sharks, and this year, several Jackass daredevils were invited to star in a special that would feature their signature antics, including stunts and pranks. McKinney was recently bitten by a shark while performing such a stunt. In a clip shared by the network, the daredevil could be seen wiping out in the water after trying to jump from a ramp. Once the star is in the water, a shark darts in his direction and can be seen lunging at McKinney. "Oh no!" a voice yells between censorship bleeps. "Get him out!" added another voice, "I need my medical bag now." The clip then cut to rescuers pulling McKinney from the water with blood trailing behind him from his hand. Fellow Jackass star Chris Pontius said that the incident serves as a reminder that we are pushing it pretty hard. "This could happen, of course." The next day, Pontius said that McKinney is doing great. "They were able to repair all the damage," he explained. "If you're in the daredevil business, you expect and you accept that some things are going to go wrong every once in a while." Steve-O, a star of the Daredevil franchise, took to Instagram on Sunday and shared a very graphic image of McKinney's wound after being operated on. The star has stitches across his hand and wrist with visible damage to his flesh and thumb. Entertainment Weekly reports that the stunt was inspired by a Happy Days scene that sees Fonzie use a ramp to leap over a shark while wearing water skis. "I knew there was a chance I was gonna get bit by a shark, but I didn't think it was gonna happen," McKinney said in response, per the outlet. "I don't blame the sharks at all. I mean, I was in their living room, and it was dinner time.